Understanding the difference between lossless and lossy, as well as the advantages and disadvantages of each, will enable you to make smart decisions when manipulating images and will increase your efficiency within the digital space. Lossy file compression allows for the greatest reduction in file size. However, this method only preserves a representation of the original uncompressed image. I say it is only a representation because even though it may look like the exact same image, it is not an exact carbon copy. Image quality may substantially degrade over time as the image is transferred and recompressed for different platforms. This results in that heavily banded effect that makes images appear lower resolution or pixelated. Lossless file compression is also able to reduce the file size when compared to the uncompressed raw image. While reducing file size, its main purpose is to maintain a perfect copy of the original image. It is normally not able to attain lower sizes when compared to lossy compression. However, this is due to its ability to maintain quality and eliminate banding or pixelation, even after multiple file transfers and recompressions. Both methods of file compression provide advantages and disadvantages, and it is up to us as artists to determine the scenario in which to use them. In the next series of videos, we are going to be exploring the capabilities of individual file formats and the pros and cons of each. This will help you to determine which format might better suit your digital needs.